If you look around, you see every day in hospitals, in emergency rooms, that alcohol is bringing many people to these emergency rooms. I think it is important that we reduce the harm which is related to alcohol use. And I don't think that people are aware of that harm. Alcohol is responsible for many different cancers. Many women do not know that alcohol causes breast cancer, and they have the right to know. And therefore, they will be able to choose if this is a risk that they are willing to take. What is in question here is that people do not really necessarily know, as they did not know for tobacco, that alcohol is harmful for their health from the first drink. So my hope for the future is basically to have a safer Europe from alcohol harms. I believe we can create a wave of change. I think once countries understand the value of changing their policies and reducing alcohol consumption, they really change. And this has already been started. We have countries that have implemented policies that work, that have saved lives, and will continue to save those lives. And they actually are called WHO Best Buys. These policies are important because they produce results. We know that from the evidence, and we know that if they are implemented, they cannot only reduce harm, but they can actually increase life expectancy. So WHO wants to create an initiative, and we have already launched this initiative called the Safer Initiative. The Safer Initiative, it's basically aiming at creating a new vision for a world free of alcohol harm. For us, there are three priorities. First of all, is that we know that there are countries which are doing very well in terms of implementing WHO best buys. Russian Federation has introduced evidence-based policies that have reduced mortality and has increased life expectancy. We have Scotland that has introduced also evidence-based policies, namely minimum unit pricing, that also saw many results. And we have other countries that we know are going to introduce these policies. Then our second priority would be to be able to support countries in implementing WHO best buys. So those policies that we know work. And for that, WHO will be providing technical support and facilitating exchanges in terms of knowledge learned, lessons learned in countries that have already implemented this and have achieved results. Then we also want to create a civil society movement which is engaged in supporting this reduction of alcohol attributable harm. So as a policymaker or as a country representative, you can make your country a safer country by making sure that policies which work and will reduce alcohol consumption and attributable harm will be implemented. So I think that by creating and implementing evidence policies that do change the environment, that do change the lives of people every day, we will be able to introduce more changes in other countries. And we see that countries are following some of the good examples that we already have in our region.